We're at FoBI 2017 and you can hear that it is buzzing all around me.
Unlike any other festival in Tasmania, the Festival of Bright Ideas celebrates curiosity and innovation. The festival takes place in August each year at the Prince's Wharf 1 building on Hobart's historic waterfront.
I think that scientists are very passionate and enthusiastic about working with their science and improving the quality of life, improving the world through science. And it's important that they communicate that passion and enthusiasm to the next generation.
Science is what makes our country tick. So whether it's, you know, mining or forestry, industry, looking after the environment, all of these things are underpinned by science.
A community that understands and values science has a powerful advantage. We want to create a brighter future for all Tasmanians.
And I guess we've got a new paradigm now, which is really, you know, sharing science with the community, whether it's families or kids. Here we've got thousands of kids literally coming through. So what we're doing here at the Festival of Bright Ideas with my show is to really make that science come to life.
Each year, the Festival of Bright Ideas attracts more than 7,000 people through its doors.
Engaging with a real scientist, I think, is a wonderful way for students to understand the importance of science. I think it's aspirational for some of the children to see the science happening and then to realise that that's potentially a career path that they could take on. I think that that's a wonderful thing.
I love science because we live in a society that is exquisitely dependent on science, and it's really important for everyone to be informed about how science affects almost every facet of the world in which we live, work and play, and it's a lot of fun. What I love about the Festival of Bright Ideas is it's a volunteer, community-led initiative, and it's free for the public. So it's easy for all of the community to come out and learn about the amazing science going on around Australia, and most importantly, Hobart, one of our favorite places in the world.